Hey, kid. You want to take a little run with me?
Yeah, I'll take a little run with you.
Man, oh man. You're almost as good a getaway driver as me.
I'm about to get my pimp thing on started. Why are you always talking about this pimp stuff, man? What's happening? Women so pretty. Even man, I ain't afraid of no war. I just want to do something that's different.
Yeah, well, getting your head blown off is different.
Man, oh man. So then you gonna marry me when you get back?
You ain't got somebody else.
I don't want nobody else.
To the Bronx.
Now you gonna play this Marine War hero.
What you got when you get back here, huh?
What's going on, man?
Girl, come here. That's Daddy. Say hi.
Hi. I'm gonna get myself a good job.
Don't you know if I had anything to offer you, I'd have given it to you the moment you walked through that door.
We don't need his money.
And you can't even put food on your table.
Me and Kirby got something in the works.
Old bills, man. Sometimes a couple million.
All that money.
It's 6:15 a.m. The truck pulls out of the post office. Now it makes one stop before it goes to D.C. That First Federal loan and savings.
You pull it off, and you'll have money hand over fist.
I think we need another man on the street.
We might as well put an ad in the paper then. We're gonna get everybody.
I'm qualified to handle a 45, an M16, and an AK-47.
Walk on by. Make believe.
Larenz Tate, Keith David, Chris Tucker, Nabuche Wright. From the directors of Menace to Society, Dead Presidents, a Hughes Brothers film.
Well, that's Uncle Sam for you, baby. Money to burn.